So we're going to spend time this evening with songs of praise and worship and through hymns and contemporary gospel songs and choruses. And we have many good songs in our songbooks, and we don't have a chance to practice them. And this is also a good time to learn or introduce songs that we are not very familiar with. But at the same time, I'm also very reluctant to choose unfamiliar songs, because we are here to praise God and to worship God. So we'll begin our time with a prayer. Shall we pray? Create in me clean heart, O God, and renew right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, O Lord, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and renew right spirit within me. Amen.
God is good.
Oh,
Yeah. this moment. Beautiful Lord, wonderful Savior, I know for sure.
You're the one. sin offering. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.